7:20 to go, and the Tar Heels are off to a great start since that second media timeout as they now lead.